So to parse the people, it's a mostly pure function, right? We're not going to deal with the actual JSON part of it. But we pass in a string here, and it'll give us out the people. So if we want to test that out, we'll pass in our people string. And you can see it gives us a list of objects. So far, so good for the people string.